live, and you're inside the Crossover 38.
And I got the point guard, Tyson, from the North Atlanta Bombers.
The seventh graders, and we're going to ask them three questions. You have 8 seconds to answer each question, and we're going to wrap it up in 38 seconds.
Who's your favorite NBA point guard and why?
Derrick Rose, because I resemble his game in a little bit.
Okay. Hey, get your game up
for that. Two things you do well as a point guard.
Get my team involved and bring energy to the team.
Hey,
we saw
important.
That today, too. Last question. You were in the fourth quarter. You were down by two with 2 seconds left on the clock. Would you shoot 2-4 tie or 3-4 to win? And who's going to take the shot?
3-4 win, whoever opens.
Hey, open man gets the deal. I love
it. Hey, kids, you did your thing today. We want to give you one of our sports towels. And that's courtesy of TwinSportsTV.
And we just want to let you know you're inside the Crossover 38. Get your game up. Woo! Get him up, baby.
Do me a favor and tell all those other guards, say, get your game up.
Get your game up.
Woo! He
love it. I know.
TwinSportsTV. Get your game up.